Welcome back to our channel Release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. The coronavirus has compelled the cancellation of this 12-month American Graffiti Festival and car show in Modesto organized Thursday. The 22nd annual tribute to local son George Lucas will now no longer occur June 12 to 14 due to state's policies towards massive gatherings. The fitness of the community, the automobile proprietors and the spectators needs to be precedence in one occasion, Chairman Brent Burnside stated in an information release. We are praying for everyone and we promise to go back with a display. This is higher than ever in 2021. The North Modesto Kiwanis Club places at the display one of the city's largest annual occasions. It celebrates the early 1960s cruising culture that stimulated Lucas to make American Graffiti, launched in 1973. Other corporations placed on smaller graffiti-associated occasions every June. They too are prone to cancellation if the state domestic order persists. Burnside stated Kiwanis would possibly be placed on a scaled-down model within Saint Paul if the pandemic subsides in time. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The membership is based on several volunteers for this occasion and offers the proceeds to neighborhood nonprofits, the maximum of them serving kids and youth. Members are searching in different methods to aid those reasons this 12 months. President Robert Hussman stated refunds could be furnished to the automobile proprietors who had already submitted entries for 2020 display. This could be the 22nd annual American Graffiti Festival and car show backed with the aid of using the North Modesto Kiwanis Club. It opens Friday evening, June 12th with the conventional vehicle parade downtown and out McHenry Avenue to Brixmore. The vehicle display and pageant could be on Saturday, June 13 and Sunday, June 14 at Modesto Mini Golf Course. It will function entertainment, meals and several vendors plus loads of conventional and distinctiveness motors. Vehicle proprietors paid to go into their conventional motors and trucks. Last 12 months, we had extra than 1,300 entries. Spectator admission to the weekend pageant for $10 to ones 13 and older. Children's are free. All income visit neighborhood nonprofits. This occasion is prepared completely with the aid of using a volunteer. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends. Stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel. Release.